I'm Laura Smith.
And I'm Richard Courtney. As event co-chairs, we in Safe Haven welcome you to the 16th annual Hike for the Homeless.
Thank you for all your fundraising efforts. We're excited to see you post photos and videos online as you hike your way for Safe Haven's families.
Your generosity will help Safe Haven serve over 330 families in 2020, giving families in need a place to call home. We would like to thank our sponsors, especially the presenting sponsors, Curb Records and First Farmers Bank, along with the media sponsor, Hippie Radio, my favorite.
We also want to thank our pathway sponsors, Warner Music Group, Richard Courtney, National Electric Service, HCA TriStar, Community Health Systems, and Gabs Healthcare Solutions.
Thank you to all of our sponsors and mountaineers. You are appreciated.
Before we hike, let's check in with Vicki Yates and see who is taking home the coveted Golden Boot Awards.
Remember to tag Safe Haven in your post as you hike your way today. Over to you, Vicki.
Thank you, Richard and Laura. I also want to thank our prize sponsors, White Bison, The Cupcake Collection, Graffiti Advertising, Swiftwick, and Morph Hospitality. We're getting closer to our fundraising goal, and with your support, we've raised over $160,000 for families experiencing homelessness. All fundraising amounts are as of 10 a.m. on Friday, and we will tally and announce the final amount raised tomorrow. Let's talk about team prizes right now. The first prize will be for the 2020 team that raised the most money, but let's start in third place. Raising over $5,000, receiving the bronze boot is Vaco. Congratulations, Vaco, team captain Kyle Allen and top fundraiser Liz Schimmer. In second place, raising over $6,000, receiving the silver boot is HCA Healthcare TriStar Health. Thank you, HCA and team captain Kirsten Patterson. Now in first place, raising over $7,000, receiving the coveted Golden Boot Award, is Warner Music Nashville and team captain Shane Tarleton. Congratulations, Warner Music, on a repeat performance as top fundraising team. Now for our individual prizes. In third place, raising over $6,000, receiving the bronze boot, is Brian Rourke. Congrats, Brian. In second place, raising over $6,400, receiving the silver boot, is Alyssa Michaela. Thank you, Alyssa. And in first place, raising over $16,000, receiving the coveted Golden Boot Award, is Richard Courtney. Wow, Richard, thanks for all you've done. You are amazing. Now, there's a new award this year, the Team Trailblazer Award, and it goes to the team that went above and beyond in many ways. This team raised over $8,000, had the most team members raising funds, and the largest amount of volunteers to support the hike. The Team Trailblazer goes to Safe Haven's very own Young Professionals Council, co-chaired by John Toker and Keelan McNamara. Congratulations. Now, as you head out on the trail, don't forget to tag Safe Haven in your social media posts. You'll be entered to win a $100 Uber Eats gift card. Yeah. We'll see you back here at 5 for the Curb Campfire Concert.